Hey guys, welcome back to another one of my videos, and today I'm going to be doing how do I make my squishy packages. And guys, if I don't do it like good as you guys think, I have all the supplies, okay, and my fingers are like all dry, so they just made slime. Yeah. You guys will need these things. Now, if I hold the camera and put it on like a bottle or something, my stand has broke, so yeah, let's get on the video. Before I click my stop button, I'm going to be telling you one thing. I have to go up to here. This is not like professional, I should say. Okay, let's get on the video. So today you need some tape. Like, you need a squishy, and guys, this is just a homemade Ziploc bag and marker. And a label tag. I just made something with clay. And so I got some amount of magic. And I'm just gonna use this tag. So, yeah, I just saw this. So I might put it on that. So, yeah. First thing first. So you wanna kinda open your bagging. But before you do that, you need to make sure you mark it for your squishies. I'm just going to do that one more time. So, yeah. So you're just going to go over it like a couple times. Now, this is the second one. Sorry, my fingers. So, I'm going to get a piece of clear tape and put it on there. So, you want to make sure. And then you want to take your other thing. So we'll just go over it until I have to lift it up. And now you gotta do it another time. And now you just... Oh, 1 second. So now you just wanna open your bag and you wanna put it in there. And you guys want to name... I gotta zip it. You guys wanna make sure it's all zipped up. So right now it looks like this. And you wanna just write your squishy's name. And guys, if I don't have it folded on camera, sorry. Sorry, I just messed up. You guys see that? 1 second. So when you're writing it, you gotta make sure you don't mess up, and I'm just gonna say, oh, you messed up. At least this is only for fun. Sorry, I'm writing on back, so like, if I... I just messed it all up. So yeah. I'm just gonna write squishy. Is that one? So I'm just writing. So I have squishies, and then I put sorry, And then that was very squishy. And then down here, I got collect them all. Because, oh yeah. And then it says fast food, it's just... So Vez. So I'm just gonna let it dry because, yeah. I'm just gonna show you like a clip of it. So we have one more thing to do, and you do need tape. So I'm just gonna get this clear tape. My mom got it, but I don't know where. I think she got it from Michael's. So I'm just gonna get a long piece, and you will see why. I think I get. So we're just gonna cut this in half, so I don't have to two strips. So next, you need a tag to see if it's professional. And I don't know, everybody has like this. You just wanna cut that out. I'm just cutting this out. So this Kool-Aid coming out. So just cut it out. And I got my logo. And I'm gonna show you what it looks like. So give me 1 sec. So I got fast food. I'm going to try to collect them all. Squishy with a, and then I said sorry about that. So I'm just going to be putting this on the back of it. And yeah, so we just want to tape that. So I'm just going to have to tape it. So yeah, I'm just going to. I'm just gonna tape that on. So I'm using clear tape. And it's got that taped on so that this is a professional bag. This bag has a lot of details. And I'm just gonna show you the cups. Collect them all. Fast food. Very squishy. Sorry about this. Squishy. The bread squishy. Oh yeah, I forgot to write that. Tag. Trying to be professional. Clear tape. You gotta make a clicker. Okay, guys, I'm sorry about that. It's just I don't have any like beeps like at stores, so you know. So beep. Yay! Kind of like this, except that's better. That is it for the rest of this video. Before that, I gotta do something and get in my professional ending and starting spot. Okay, bye guys. I have to go. Please subscribe. Leave a like if you guys are going to do this. If you want me to do more, because there's a lot of different packaging. Look how dry my fingers are, because like a little. So guys, I hope you guys leave a like. I won't be doing a video tomorrow. If I do, it means I have a little time doing it. I just peeled this off. Oh, it's too dry. Okay. Bye, guys. If you guys watch this whole video, comment down below. If you guys want to be a part of my notification squad, all you guys have to do is subscribe to the channel, leave a like to this video, this CBS video, that vlog at CBS. And yeah, I'm gonna open it because I might take it back because who knows, I might even open it and do a video today and edit and send that to you guys tomorrow. But I am going to be doing a slime video soon, so you've been waiting. So bye. If you guys watch this whole video, give yourself a pat on the back. Bye.